Where's Hong Kong?
Hong Kong is Shenzhen.
Where's Macau?
Down
where? Outside the map? Okay, where is Buckingham? Nice. Where's
Russia?
Russia? Okay, where's Shanghai?
Shanghai.
Yeah. Okay, where's Tibet? Tibet? What's a good one? Where's Xi'an?
Yeah.
What do you know? Where's Taiwan then?
Taiwan.
Where's Yipun then? So that's Yipun, that's Taiwan, are you sure? Where's Kaoli then? Okay. Okay. Where's Laos then? So tell me, where's Hong Kong again? Alright, action. Hello, where are we?
Hello, okay. You put it down in the bummer.
Okay. Hello, am I?
Hello. Just like India.
Wait. Yeah. So, how much are they?
Allah, 2 yuan. Hey, Allah, you are. Aha, ba.
How to sound?
What?
From that guy. And he complained the cost is high right now.
Here, let's go. Come. We'll go. Let's go somewhere with less people. The higher you go to bed, this is too close to walking street. There's too many people here. I want to go look at the boats and stuff. I think we'll rent a motorcycle. The only thing is, the Puyin, like she told me, you can drive for 70 kilometers on one charge. But you know, I don't know if it's true or not. You can really go 70 kilometers. I don't want to get out there and get stuck. But I only need about 20 to go to the next village. 20 kilometers.
Maybe gasoline.
No, gasoline is tricky in China because the government don't want to give any licenses out to gasoline motorcycles. They want to develop their own electric ones. You think about it, if they let them the gasoline ones, everybody's just gonna buy a Japanese, right? They have all the technology already for the best motorcycles already. Oh, this was on the look at the room. Nice.
So we charging. Oi, and go no. Hello. 我已经睡着了，很抬呀。
having fun?
看什么？吃完吗？
哇 ，sweating a lot. This is a bike called 好养. You know 好养, I don't know why what the word is, but 好养 can be very sensitive. That sounds a little bit. No, it's like which come it is, right? But 好养 can mean like when they mean 낭보, you know, like sensitive. You go. Watch out behind. Easy to balance. On one hand, oh, look at that. Actually, reminds me of when we drove back from Bai, the mountain range between Thailand and Burma. Wow, look at that. Holy cow. That's beautiful. I think I have to stop for this, man. Hey, come here. It's perfect. Wow. These flies don't give up. You want an umbrella? I don't actually want the umbrella. Charles, you want an umbrella or not? I don't know. It's free.
It's free.
You want the umbrella or not? I don't really care. Do you want an umbrella? I don't want an umbrella. Mile. Uh-huh.
你想等一下都有新的竹筏下来，雨伞没有也可以。你的船是有，你的船是有。分别是哪里？啊？分别是什么？
我说就有那个新的竹筏，等一下。哦。如果你不等，那是坐这个。
哦，可以等一下吧。
啊？
等一下吧。
可以等一下。
You wait in now, you can get a better boat or something. You need to wait.
等一下哟。
好。
等一下。
No, we wait. This is Jagger.
What's it?
有什么分别呢？啊，有什么分别？区别在哪里？区别啊？对。那个新的滑了没有这么辛苦啊？对吧？那就是一个新的，一个旧的那种感觉。
好，可以了，上个上。
那个。哦好。
对吧？
Yeah, just push it back. He thinks I found my off because I'm Thai. But I think I found my off. I don't understand what it means.
I'm Thai.
Like, I really don't know what it means. He's like, you can wait for the other boat. But he said something about like more slippery? I don't really understand. What's the difference? I guess the only thing is, it's nice. At least our little bit here is a little less people. You know what I'm saying? On the moon, on oil and this. So all the crazy people buy it over there. You can lie with each other. You can see the answer. Is our boat gonna sink? My side is kind of low, no? Your side is kind of high.
What?
care about. I already get so black from the bicycle race. Not bad. If only it was less people. It's quite nice. He said there's 600 people pushing boats here. He said Nengwan only by Songkrang. I said really? I thought you can go 10 times one day. He goes, no, it's too many people. Maybe. Hey, this is India all over again. But look at they changed the stick. Look, they changed the stick. They try Fangni, Fangni had
stick.
Yeah, look at the stick, right? Both sides cow nam, my man India. India only nung, one side cow the nam, he pulled it out and the same side go down again. You understand? Fast man. There must be a motor underneath. No? There must be a motor underneath. So we paid almost 2 pan baht for this. Is this worth it? It's quite hot actually. I feel quite hot. And the chair is too small and there's too many people.
Are you busy right now? Say it. And then?
The boxes? Where? Do you know? Side. Holy shit. It's a melangsap, man. I'm gonna kill a melangsap now.
Holy shit! Die now!
Harder.